And Baton Rouge police are investigating the shooting death of 35-year-old Lonnie Cashy. Cashy was found deceased from multiple gunshot wounds around 2 this morning on Beaumont Drive. The motive and suspects are unknown at this time.